So what's up everybody, I hope you're doing well. That's a beautiful day, even though there is a little bit of mist in the air. There is a kind of a marine layer over Malibu, but it's still a beautiful summer day. It's a beautiful 4th of July, and today I'm very happy because this girl here, today I just completed my 15,000 miles in my street triple. So that's my very first bike. I have no previous riding experience, so this has been quite a journey together, and I'm very happy that in just about under 2 years, it will be 2 years in about 2 weeks, we just completed together 15,000 miles. I'm very happy with that because you know, I'm a 48 year old without previous riding experience, and so to achieve this is putting a lot of time into my hobby, and try to learn more and more. As you can see, there is quite a lot of chicken strips in my tires, but I'm learning a little bit every day, every time. I would like to thank all my friends who give me tips and advice and tell me how to ride and how to improve, how to get better. But I'm very, very happy, and this has been a wonderful 2 years together with my lovely Judy, as I call her, and me, the two of us together riding over, you know, the roads in Southern California. So that's it, guys. I just wanted to record this short video to celebrate his 15,000 miles in nearly 2 years, and I see you out and about on the road. Take care, all the best. Bye-bye.